and putting the straights on the outside of the hole. This is just the inner surface of the hole. After we've completed the hole, we'll be putting a thinner layer on the outside, so it's not going to look like that when it's finished. But that's about it at the moment. Just look up and have a look, see what's around. You see it starting to build up around the corners there. When we finish that, we'll put some putty or bog on the outside of it and rub it back so that it's nice and smooth.